Hi guys, welcome back to my channel.
Ta 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 ta. And that's okay with me.
So it is show week, guys, for our show Chitty Chitty Bang Bang, and I'm going to be vlogging the week. It's our last ever week in Miskin.
We better go, get ready.
Sad life. We've got to go get ready, we'll show you our costumes and...
Can I say hi?
Yeah. Say hi.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Hi guys, so we're just doing a scene.
Got a pie?
We got donuts.
I got pies.
This is what Jess holds.
I hold them, yeah. I hold them. Gotta love it. This is what the room's looking like. The stage.
We're in tech at the minute. We've got our bombi skirts on. Yeah. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi vlog.
Hi vlog. Everyone show your bombi.
Ginger's unite. Oh, I haven't got my bombi.
I haven't got my hat on.
So guys, it is opening show night. Opening night.
Yeah.
Opening
night.
I'm a bit nervous. I feel like this will be a cute tears tonight.
Get in my
life,
bed.
You are open night in Miskin. I'm probably going to cry. I'm a bit of an emotional person. So I think there's going to be a good few tears. But I need to go put more hairspray on my hair. We're not crispy enough.
I need to see my makeup.
Crispy.
How do you feel about the opening show tonight?
Great.
How do you feel about the opening show?
I feel absolutely amazing, excited. It's all going to go wrong, but we're going to live our lives doing it.
We're about to do a dress run, our first ever full dress run.
No, I know him.
Right. No! Send it right now, he's so hot.
I know the boy they just sent that message to.
So we're about to do a dress run and...
Right, guys, it's the interval now of the dress run.
And it was so stressful that everything went wrong.
It went so bad.
I don't want to talk about it.
It's fine.
Actually, that's
what dress runs are for it to go wrong, so it goes right on the actual thing.
Well, we had a massive incident in Old Bamboo where Zach's mic pinged off, and I'm there whilst we're having our argument going, it's okay.
I did Old Bamboo in my heels.
Trying to sit back on a mic.
So yeah, it went wrong, so it was great. We'll tell you how it went at the end of it.
So guys, we're about to go on for our first show.
We're in our chef costume. We're about to go on for the chef.
Makeup by Jess.
Right, we better go. So guys, it's now the interval. And it went really, really well.
It's gone well.
Okay. Welcome to the hair salon.
Hello.
Jess, how do you think the first half of the show went?
I think that's the best first half I've done yet to produce so, so much.
Yay.
So.
Chloe, how
we got went? A lot of laughs.
Yay.
So, very happy girl.
Are you excited to be the toy maker?
Are you for me?
Yes.
I am. I have a lot to do in this interval. I've got to do the C, I've got to put my mic on, I've got to get my costume, I've got to priest, I've got to get my hair cut.
You've got this.
But I've got this.
You've got this. Bonita, how do you think it's going so far?
Really well.
It's a great audience.
Yet. It's a great audience.
Because of my lashes.
So, Lynn, how...
I'm sticking my lashes on, can you not?
Betty, how do you think the first half's gone?
I think it's gone really well.
Good, good. Liam, how do you think the first half's gone?
Crazy, bro. Yeah. It's very good compared to the first one.
Oh, yeah. How do you think it's gone?
God.
Opening show?
Yeah! Dan, how do you think the first half went?
Dashing, keen.
Dashing, dog.
Wow. Scarlett, how do you think the first half went?
Smashing.
Lily, how do you think the first half went?
Okay, could have done better, but you know, we got another 5 nights.
Here we go, we'll be here, every day. Do you want to see our dressing room, guys? Do you want to see how messy it is?
This is,
welcome to the Miskin dressing room.
This is the costumes here. We got, just couture.
Wow.
Yeah.
This all the costumes.
So this is my talisman costume.
I'm really sorry, I'm really, really sorry.
I'm joking, love you. Chitty, love you. We have judge shoes.
Wow.
Paired with Primark Atmosphere trousers, M&S kids shirt.
Wow.
My waistcoat, and this.
That's lovely, that's lovely.
walking on. Look at the rest of the dressing room. It's very, very messy. Loving it.
Nancy would like to talk about her. Hello, Jessica Seaman's vlog channel. So this is the in the interval, us just all touching up our makeup as well. So Charlotte, this is the manic life of an actor and trying to put on fake freckles so you look like a little 8-year-old child when you're actually 18 years old.
Wow!
So guys, it's now Wednesday. We don't have to go into one today, thank God. I'm currently like trying to do my hair and my makeup. What is this hair right now, please? We have our second show tonight. I'm so excited. The show last night went so good. Like, it was so good. Being on stage was so much fun and the audience absolutely loved it. So I'm so excited to be out there again tonight. And my mum's coming to watch it tonight for the first time, so that makes me even more excited. So yeah, I'll take you along on the day. We have a dress run. First of all, we're going in at 1, have a dress run, and then we have dinner, and then we have the actual show. So I'll take you along and show you what we get.
So guys, it's show day number 2.
Hello.
We are at Destiny. How's everyone feeling about day 2?
Ken Jessie!
Yes.
I am bummed up! Skin flu!
So guys, how are you feeling about today?
Happy.
I'm tired though.
Tired, yeah, very tired.
Great.
As always.
It's the interval of the dress run and... Rams. The interval of the dress run. How's it going? I think...
That was sick.
It's a little bit boring because there's no audience, but it's...
Yeah, it is a bit weird.
It's going good though. We're about to go throw some balls.
Should we take them to see the balls?
No.
Come with me and we'll show you the
balls. No!
Right, so I'm giving you content because Jess isn't. Oh, hello. Hello. I'll take you to see our cannonballs. Oh, sorry, darling. There they are. All right. I'll take you back to Jess now. All right. Got a bit lost. Stevie. I showed them the cannon.
So yeah, we're just
had a free show with Pete.
Have you got anyone coming tonight?
No, yes. Because I'm just in the ensemble tonight, so
it's all right, girl.
I've got my mum.
Should I go for this?
Yeah.
No, I'm trying to talk. Oh. I got my mum, my stepdad, my brother.
I got my mum.
He's my brother's girlfriend.
Oh. Why is your mum coming? One of the
she's coming on Saturday night as well, so it's alright. It's alright.
Right.
Right.
I
want
spicy
lip gloss on. We'll see you soon. Which is luck.
Yeah. That's really hot.
So, guys, it is Thursday and it's photo shoot day.
Hello! You did a tour of the dressing room yesterday for me.
Oh, yeah. Remember me for the tour, though.
Hello! Yes. Hello. It's photo shoot day, so we're all trying to look our best.
I've got 5 minutes.
So yeah, we've got 5 minutes. I need to see your eyes, should I get dressed and one. So guys, we're partway through our photo shoot. We're doing like a run, but it's 2 different casts doing it. I'll try and insert pictures if we have them by then, but I doubt we will. But yeah, it's going well. I dropped the bamboo stick and everyone has to do push-ups, but other than that, that's great. Ready to go for the show?
I've been on for one scene and I've already messed up my line, so.
Yay! Oh,
yay!
We're ready.
The chef's still ready. We're ready to enter and be late.
Let's go.
So, guys, we're currently in Spoon.
Mickey Mouse?
Oh, that's a bone. Oh, you missed it. She has Mickey Mouse.
Oh, right. My dick.
Curry.
Spoons, curry.
Menu.
I have curry around my mouth.
Curry. Pizza.
Curry.
curry.
Anyway, it's our last miss. No, I'm trying to tell.
Yeah, I know, but just listen to this one.
Oh no, it's not. So it's our last day at Miskin. I've cried already so many times. It's going to be an emotional one. We'll take you along on the day.
Oh my god, I'm not ready.
So it's our matinee show, and then we've got the evening show. So
we've got two more.
Who knew?
I'm the same.
So guys, basically,
it's not on. It's really not on.
We're doing our bamboo dance for our bamboo sticks. Charlotte throws me the bamboo stick as part of the dance. Instead of catching it, I threw it and it went off the stage and nearly hit the front row.
So then I had to do the rest of the dance with no bamboo stick.
And I had no clue anything was happening and they stand right in front of me and I had no clue.
It just went flying off the stage.
I was nice and I gave Jess the other bamboo stick.
Yeah, and Charlotte was doing the whole bamboo dance.
And then Zachary saved your life, so go subscribe to Zach Eccleston instead of this channel. Because
Zach just
shouted at us at the end. My knee's causing me a lot of pain.
We're in a nostalgia light now. Sorry about the way things might have been. Big wheels keep on burning.
That's our last show, guys. How you feeling?
Sad. Excited, though.
I'll insert lots of clips from the rave. Yeah, it's a mosh. We're ready to go. All on set, let's go!